Hello, everybody. Welcome to the 7-hour OBS crash. at least it's consistent. I honestly had no idea we'd been on that long, guys. Otherwise, I'd have given you the heads up. I'm so sorry. I'm just completely oblivious to the fact we've been streaming. I've just looked at the clock and it's 4 o'clock. I think we were on at about 8:30, 9 o'clock, weren't we? Jesus Christ. This game is like fucking crack, mate. It really is. So what you're saying is, Mojo, let me just get this right. Let me just say something if you're in chat, Mojo, or anybody else that can help out. Let's say I kill a panther. I run a panther over with a mini bite, like I've done on many occasions, and then I carve it up using a hunting knife. There is a chance that it will drop a rare panther, as in a tameable pet panther. Is that what you're saying? Or have I got the wrong end of the stick? Yeah, Grum, I usually delete my announcement to show up at the top of the chat anyways. Oh, can you do it? I didn't even know you could do that, Sean. I didn't even know you could do that. I missed a follow. Who was that? Jatrashelf. Thank you very much for the follow. I'm so sorry. You actually followed while we were down. My OBS crashes on the 7-hour mark. So it's something to do with something that's happened with Windows 10, and I can't fix it. So... whenever we stream over 7 hours, we have to sort of close the doors. I'm a bit gutted about the electrical lights, guys. I really don't want to have to go through all that again. I really don't want to have to go through proper electrical cabling like we did in Alpha 14 with the Bare Balls Oasis. That was just too much, mate. Right, let's throw that on. Go and do a bit of mining. That's what Mojo sees. So I've got it right, Zulapop. Yeah, that's interesting. That means we can get other animals. And what Mojo said, and the most important thing, is that apparently the rare animals don't need food. So, amazing. Absolutely amazing. I wonder how we get the panther to be, like, more friendly with me. I mean, I don't want to take it out while it's weakened. Might get mauled, but it would be kind of nice to... I tell you what, you've got to take your hats off to the guys that made this mod, didn't you? I mean, it's amazing. Oh, Paprika, thank you. It's nothing worse than an empty glass of whiskey, mate. Thanks very much, bro. my sincerest of apologies to everyone. I am sorry about the 7-hour crash. And normally, we let everybody know when we take it down, so everyone's got time to get a cup of tea or something. But on that occasion, I heard the bing bong. I thought, oh, no. Just play. Well, like I was with the ball, Mojo. He seems to lose interest. I think I threw the ball about 4 or 5 times. Mojo, have you ever actually been able to throw the ball? I mean, normally, if I take a rock, look, and I put a rock in my hand, I can actually throw it all the way down there. And you can actually see it, look. Oh, what happened then? What? Is my character just, like, really weak or something? There you go. That one went up. Maybe I need to crouch when I do it. Maybe there's a certain... See, like, that wasn't happening. This was happening, mate. The dog tool was just, like, flopping out in my hand. As if I'd lost all wrist functionality, mate. Yeah, it doesn't seem to go very far. It's not like the stones, is it? I could do with like a proper playpen for it rather than the grassy area, but. See what I. Hey, yeah, hang on a minute. Why don't we put the cows, right? Up on the top. Ooh, yeah, why don't we put the cows up on top and have downstairs as like a. We could do it in like white flagstone, like as a zoo area. Oh, that's not a bad idea, actually. What you all think? Should we shift the cows up to where the original farm was? What do you think the chances of them jumping over at one high railing are? Quite high. Could a cow fall to its death? Thank you very much for the follow, Bunny NZ. How you doing? You're right, Nini. Yeah, maybe they want it to stay in your field of view so you didn't lose the toy. Could be, couldn't it? But the point is, it sort of defeats the purpose though, doesn't it? Because the whole point is the cat picks up the toy and brings it back to you. So if you throw it at your feet, the cat comes and picks it up at you. It's almost like you have to throw it, as in drop it on the floor, and then run away for the cat to come and get it for you. Oh, bloody hell, look, more... Oh, God, give me... Of all the times, I swear to God, this server, right, every time I go to mine a particular sort of rare resource, I can guarantee I'll get something that I didn't want. So here I'm trying to get iron, and I haven't found a single decent node of iron. Normally, that's all I find, is iron. Kill the next zombie by throwing rocks at it. Is that even possible? Do they actually do damage? Do they do entity damage? Can I... No. What are we making? A big bloody tunnel to try and get some iron is what we're basically making, mate. Then off to search for a pig. Yeah. I don't want to let Xeranthian down. I don't know what time he's going to be on tomorrow, but... Diamonds, eh? That didn't say that. I was like, what? Is there something else we don't know about? Yo, man, we need to do some fishing, actually, don't we? Oh, there's so many things to do in this game. So many things. He picked up diamonds. What? I've got salt ore. Is that what you meant? Salt ore? Yeah, I had me thinking I actually found diamonds then. So that fucking, it's gone all Minecraftian on me. A diamond pickaxe. Oh, take care, Shelby. Thank you for joining us. Have a lovely weekend. If I don't catch up with you later or tomorrow, mate, have a top one. You're right, Skippy. I did wonder what you meant, Skippy. I was like, hang on a minute, where's it gone? How do you fish? The problem I've got, Kiki Stray, if you're talking about specifically the buttons you press, it's a bit weird because obviously I use the Steam controller, so everything's kind of mixed around a little bit. But I mean, all you do is you put the... All you need to do is make sure you've got the bamboo pole all made up. So in other words, the fishing pole. And the only other thing you need to make sure is that you've got some worms somewhere in your inventory. It doesn't have to be on your toolbar. They can be... So you've got... You basically, instead of the pickaxe, you hold the fishing rod. And in here, you have some worms. I mean, you can increase the chance of getting a fish by having lures, but you don't have to. And you basically, all you do is you go up close to water, and you make sure the cursor is actually looking at the water. So it's, in other words, it is over water. And you should see, as you move around a little bit, you know, I have to do a little bit of strafing and what have you, or moving around of the cursor, you'll get a little message saying, this looks like a good spot. When that happens, you press the button that does this. And I don't know what that is for you. Is it R? The reload button, maybe. And that will essentially cast the line out. And then when the fish goes on the line... when the bamboo pole bends down and it starts shaking, you have to press what is essentially the fire button. So whatever that is on mouse and keypad. Mouse and keyboard. So the fire button, like that. And while that's happening... If you see a fish on the end of the line, you then press the button that is the interact button, so E on the keyboard. Does that help? So, find water. Press... whatever this button is. I'm sure it's R. Then press the fire button, which I guess is left mouse click. And then press the E, which is the interact button, which will actually put the fish in your inventory. If you don't do that, you'll catch the fish, but it will wriggle away. Yeah, cool. Nice one, Kikistrakaya. Yeah, that should work. It took me ages to figure out, because the fishing mod was actually available in 14.7, so... We were going in a bit blind with SDX, but yeah. Fantastic mod, mate. Fantastic mod. Probably won't be on for a huge amount of time, OJ, because I didn't realise how late it was, mate. Thank you for the host, Drifting Reaper, as well. Hello, Arrican. How are you doing, mate? Diamond Chainsaw and Organ. They took that out, didn't they? That was part of one of the earlier Alpha 15s. I can't believe we're not finding iron, guys. Do you think... God, I mean... I mean, this tunnel is worthy of ice and crew, isn't it? We just don't seem to be getting anywhere. In fact, I'll tell you what, fuck this for a minute. I need to go make sure those forges are stopped. Throw the toy off a ramp so it falls below and the cat has to fetch and climb back up. Think it would. We could try it, couldn't we? Yeah, we can actually have like... that's actually, I quite like the idea of that, Professor Pie, as daft as it may sound. We can actually have like a little training building. Interesting. In fact, we could actually do something down here with that. We've got a spare room, look. Do you reckon cats can climb ladders? You never know. I bet they can, you know. Let's take that and that out. Right, we want concrete. Shit tons of concrete. So let's take a couple of thousand stone. Really did. Let's get those slammed in there. There we go. And we want cement, don't we? Excellent. And this is probably a really bad idea. I think I'll leave that. We're not actually desperate for steel, or are we? Hang on. We actually... Oh, hang on a sec. Now I've got the cement with me. Have we actually got any steel anywhere? Oh, we need to make the armor as well, don't we? Shit, I forgot about that. Salt ore. Copper. Stony McStony. Split that into there. Well, that looks pretty good, actually. We've got lots of sand. We've got lots of stone. We're starting to produce cement at a steady rate. Yeah. That's looking good. We'll definitely have some to take over. What we won't have is rebar. Your cats go right onto the top of your house A-frame and chill out on top of it. So they will clamber then, yeah? Did I leave? I just want to know if I've split my forged iron and steel. Yeah, we'd left a little bit in here, didn't we? I can't have the tallow in there. It's going to drive me mad. Make two more pickaxes with that little bit of iron we've got left. Throw the tallow in. There we go. Up to 173 wellness, which is not too bad. Not too bad. Is it true that ore can be found under the darker coloured spots, blobs on the map? Yeah, but you've got to be very careful what blobs you're looking at, mate. Let me show you. You're looking for a very, very specific space. That one there, look. Hey, a buckshot. Good tune, mate. Very good tune. How you doing? You having a good weekend, Buckshot? So yes, you see these things. Think of it as a 2x4 with one block missing. Now that is very, very different to something like this. Yeah. or like this. And there's another one, look. So a 2x4 with a single block missing. Same here. A lot of people will say like they look a bit like an apostrophe or something like that. But yes, these are good locations. Thank you very much, Buckshot. Cheers for the cheer, bro. Thank you very much. Thank you very, 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 very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very, very much. Cheers, bro. Oh, in a game. Cheers, mate. Sorry, what was that, Arakan? Doing well, about ready to get on myself. Quick question, since you use the Steam controller, any chance you got... It's already up there, mate. Yeah, my profile's already up there. I think it's version 1.6. It says version 1.6 with Horn Honk, I think is the latest version. I've actually got... I'm using one slightly different myself at the moment because I'm just testing it out on a sensitivity change. To be honest, it won't make any difference. It's just me being, like, slightly overzealous with tinkering with the Steam controller, really. But there's a few things I might need to add now that we've got the dog whistle. I need to sort of almost map a D-pad to something somehow. So I've got access to 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be quite easy to do, actually. Grummy, still looking for iodine? I'm not actually looking for it now, but I am still looking for it. I'm not actively doing it here. I'm trying to find iron, but I have been unsuccessful in my iodine search completely and horribly. We actually excavated quite a chunk of the snow biome out for 3 hours, I think we were down there. Xeranthian's done the same, and Blind's probably done double that at least. And no one seems to have found iodine yet. I've got this stuff. Oh, I'll just put it away. I've got the salt ore coming out of my arse, mate. Quite literally. It's everywhere. Same with copper. Copper's everywhere. Can you actually, quick question, Darth Ripley. Have you actually been, for example, have you actually found my Steam configuration on Steam? I mean, can it be found? Do you actually have to search for Grumbul or something to find it? I've never actually looked for somebody else's profile. I just wondered how easy it was to get to. Do I have two Steam controllers? Another one for the girlfriend to jump on the server with you for a day? I think that'd be fun. No, I don't. Do you have any idea? She wouldn't know what the fuck to do with a Steam controller, mate. She's alright with a normal controller. She'd never be able to use this, mate. I don't mean that horribly. She just wouldn't have the patience to fuck about with it. You think that would be fun? You think that it wouldn't? It would be my worst fucking nightmare, mate. You've never met my girlfriend, have you? I mean, seriously, mate. She's the most competitive person. She would somehow turn this game into some sort of like Hunger Games within 5 minutes of starting it, mate. I would be dead. I can guarantee it. She would find it fucking hysterical. I would literally a manhunted. And then on the off chance I would actually get a sneaky shot at her and kill her, that'd be it. I would literally be punched in the face in real life, mate. She is the most competitive person I've ever met in my life. That's what I'm thinking, Simpsy. That's what I'm asking Darth Ripley to see how we can access it. Because it's very different when I look for, it's almost impossible for me to look for my own profile. I have to go like to my own section and there it is. So I've never tried to look for anybody else's. So I don't know, like you said, whether maybe there's actually a link to it or a Steam link or some way to make it easily accessible via Twitch chat. That's exactly what I was thinking. I just don't know. She's dangerous when it comes to games, mate. The funny thing is, Mojo, she's a really, really bad poker player. I mean, I'm really bad, but she really, really is bad. I have actually had a PlayStation controller quite literally rammed into my face. It was after a bit of a session out, and the lads were around, a couple of the girls. It's going back a while, obviously, and we've basically been playing. I'm sure it was SSX. I'm 100% certain it was SSX because that was her big game, and we basically sort of played it in teams. And it had been a really fun night, and the wine and the beer had been flowing, and We had a cracking night, and it was just sod's law. The last match which would determine the winner of the tournament was me and her. And I beat her, and she, oh my god, mate, she fucking slammed it into my face so fucking hard. And of course, you can imagine the lads, oh, they were fucking dying, mate. They were absolutely dying. It was GBH on an extreme level, mate. It was, oh, dude, it was unbelievable. I proper stitched her up as well. I really stitched her up on one of the slopes going down. Like one of those sort of, are you going to like try a bit of a crafty stunt on the way down? Or are you just going to ram? And I rammed and it was like, oh, you fucker. But I won. Had a bit of a bruised face, but... See you in a bit, Captain. Take care, bro. Oh, shit. Gravel. Gravel. We've just hit gravel, look. Gravel! Fun night, that. I'm speaking quietly because she's in the house. If she heard me, she'd be like, but you fucking cheated! You wouldn't let it lie, would you? You wouldn't let it lie. Yes, absolutely, Avalanche. Absolutely. But unfortunately, I'm a similar sort of person. I couldn't do it, mate. Oh, look. Look at this. It's unbelievable. What's this stuff here? Is this nitrate? It's fucking nitrate, look. It's not even in the snow biome, and I'm getting nitrate. I'm cursed. I'm absolutely cursed on my search for iron. I'm finding everything but what we need. It is. No, well, it's not reskin Minecraft. This is actually Minecraft 4.6. It just came out today. It's a special edition. We actually have close ties to Microsoft, so you're literally watching the very, very first debut live stream of Minecraft 4.6, mate. So yeah, it's looking pretty good, isn't it? Now look at this. Isn't this weird? We're getting copper. We're getting salt ore. We're getting nitrate, but no bloody iron. Well, we're getting the odd bit of iron, like you normally would dig in stone, but... Yeah, it's one of the downsides when the stream goes down post Mako. Loads of people, you'll notice that all of a sudden it's like there's no one there. It's like, I don't know if it's because people have us like on the background and don't realise we've gone off or what. But yeah, it's really annoying when the stream goes down, mate. It is really annoying. You just did an iron node. What, down here? I don't think we did we? This is all nitrate and just general bollocks, look. This isn't an iron node. We have iron pouring out, absolutely pouring out. This isn't an iron node. This is exactly what we don't want. Blink twice slowly. I like it. We need a safe word in chat, don't we? Banana nanas. The black stuff. What black stuff? This. What do you mean by black stuff, mate? The iron's not black, dude. Iron's red, dude. Iron's like really sort of bright, rusty red. You can see it from a fucking mile away, dude. Might have just been a one-off, dude. I mean, so sometimes you do get a little pocket of iron mixed into it. But a proper iron node would be... You see how we can see, like, the nitrate in here. And, well, I've got rid of it all now. And this here, which is copper. You'd see that all over the place. You this is just, I mean, this is great. I mean, getting the copper is brilliant, and it'll, you know, it'll stand us in good stead in weeks to come when we start manufacturing iron and stuff. Sorry, brass, but this is just a dead node to me. I just don't need it. It's a waste of my time, unfortunately. I've never ever struggled to get iron before in this game. It's honestly, I'm having the most horrendous luck when it comes to mining in this mod on this server. I've never seen anything like it. I really haven't. There's iron. See, that's iron there, look. Let's hope it's not just one little farty part. Oh, here we go. Here we go, look. Abbly jabbly. I don't know, is it? I mean, yeah, I mean, it's an interesting question, actually. Let's just go to the journal. Sorry, journal. Mining. Lead, micropane, coal, blah, 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 oil shale. I don't think it ever mentions iron as a specific ore, does it? I think iron's just the one that you find. If, for example, if you go to the maple and pine forest, you're going to find one or two things in abundance. You're either going to hit a lead node or you're going to hit an iron node. If that makes sense. See, I don't think it really matters where you go for iron. I'm just having a lot of bad luck. You right, Jojinator? How you doing, mate? Well, let's get this out. This is what we came for. Let's hope it's not just like two blocks worth, which it actually does look like, doesn't it? Fucking hell. Sod's law, mate. Pickaxe is pretty much mullered. Well, there's a little bit here. There's no point in trying to fight it with a busted pickaxe, though. I was Kakistricator. Yeah, I just wanted to get the forges up and running. I just wanted to push until we tried to hit iron, which it looks like we might have a little mode there. What's my depth? Minus 10, but it doesn't have any impact on depth, Sean. You can find iron on the surface. You can find it at bedrock. It's just about finding the gravel. The gravel nearly always runs from surface to bedrock, from what I can ascertain. Or thereabouts. I don't think depth really has any impact on it. I think this is just a very unfortunate shaft. I mean, we found like three nodes, which is great. That's what I'd expect to find. I'm just not finding iron. I mean, it's day 79. I mean, we could probably spend like a good couple of 3 days hunting for piggies. Just want to make sure this is all fired up 100%. It's almost worth me coming back every day, isn't it? Just to keep this going. Throw these in here as well. What happened then? Ooh, yeah, bugger. Ooh, yeah, cheeky bugger. You cheeky chappy. Stone, 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 sand, pickaxe, frames, okay. I think we will come back this evening. I've got to sort that roof out. Let's go have a quick look at our panther. It's awesome. Big thank you to, big shout out to Zeranthian for dropping that off, mate. That's awesome, bro. Sort my pickaxe out. Whoa, what happened there? Fucking hell. Whoa, dude. Someone's greased my ladder. Got all these doggy cookies that I don't need now, look. What are we going to do with them all? We got doggy cookies everywhere. Give them to Cody. I'll tell you what we will do, because we could always... might as well put them where we know they may be of some use in weeks to come. Oh, hang on. Let's just check old Grumpy Chops here. 15 and 6, so she's quite happy. If I take the cookies out, right, does it empty it out of the... I'm sure those weren't there a minute ago. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's really cool. That's really cool. I really like that. That's brilliant. That's brilliant. It's a shame you can't see the water when we've got the murky water in there, but I'm not going to moan. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? got a black bloody panther, mate. That is just a dog's bollocks, that is. So I think we'll do the same thing all the way across. You know, we might have a small pen for something a little bit. I don't know. Well, I'm not sure what we're going to do. But we can have, like, have a big pen there like that one. And then I suppose another big pen in this. We could have, like, three pens, couldn't we? And there's nothing to stop us doing the same thing over there. I think that's pretty cool. I think that's pretty cool. The only thing I'm not sure about is whether I need to skip the iron bars and make them cobblestone. But we can worry about that another day. Got me shown. Old Mitch down there guarding the cattle. He found a German shepherd earlier. Didn't have a collar, but had the dog staff. Tried capturing it and it fucking... Oh, gutted, Mojo. Gutted. We actually saw a really rare albino dog in creative mode, mate. I've not seen it in-game. I saw the icon. So it looks like you can get the German shepherds and you can also get like an albino German shepherd, mate. When you get back, try to use salt in the chem station, Grub. What for? We've already done that. We turned it into, oh, did I put it all in here? We turned it into this, look, into salt. This, which is what I used to make the cheeseburgers. I think tomorrow I'm going to have a bit of downtime, do some proper inventory management, because it's just getting crazy, mate. I've never had such a full inventory. Everything's working nice. It's just getting really hard for me to sort the food out, because we've got three new crafting stations. We've got the camp, well, two new crafting stations. We've got the old campfire. We've got the blender and food processing unit. And then we've got the big oven. So there's just so much more than what we've normally got. Right, guys, I hate to do it, but I am going to leave it there today. We have been on for close to, I think, 7.5-8 hours. So I'm going to go and grab myself something to have a nibble on before we sit down later this evening. So a big thank you all to everyone that's joined me today. Thank you to all the new followers and the old followers alike. Nice to see. It's nice, just nice to see you all. You know, I've had a horrendous week this week. So the stream has been brilliant for me. It's managed to keep things in check. It has. It's not often you will ever hear me say that I've had a week from hell. And normally I just get on with things, but I have struggled like you wouldn't believe this week. I've really been looking forward to the streams just to keep focused on shit, I tell you. So a massive thank you from me to you all. We've got the new emote up today. Please come and join us on Discord if you're new to the stream, or you know, if you don't use it a lot. I'll probably be on there in about half an hour having a natter with a few of you. Thank you for the subs, the resubs, the bits, the follows, everything. This is just awesome. I can't wait to get back on tomorrow. And we will be back at about 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. I will not be back on later this evening. Like I said, tonight's some quiet time with the girlfriend. So thank you very much for the follow there. I just missed someone.
Hello?
George12PA, thank you very much for the follow, mate. I hope you have a wonderful evening, everybody. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. You take care, and I'll see you soon.